So now, this is how things stood. The cat was sitting on one branch. The little bird on another. But not too close to the cat. Round and round the tree, looking up at them with his greedy eyes. In the meantime, Peter, without the slightest fear, stood behind the closed gate, watching all that was going on. He ran home, got a strong rope, and climbed up the high fence. One of the branches of the tree round which the wolf was walking stretched out over the fence. Grabbing hold of the branch, Peter lightly climbed over onto the tree. Peter said to the bird, "Fly down and circle round the wolf's head. Only take care that he doesn't catch you." The bird almost touched the wolf's head with his wings while the wolf snapped angrily at him from this side and that. The bird did worry the wolf how he wanted to catch him. But the bird was more clever, and the wolf simply couldn't do anything about it. Meanwhile, Peter took a rope, made a lasso, and very carefully letting it down, He caught the wolf by the tail and pulled with all his might. Feeling himself caught, the wolf began to jump wildly, trying to get loose. Peter tied the other end of the rope to the tree. So that the wolf's jumping only made the rope round his tail get tighter. Just then, the hunters came out of the woods. They were following the wolf's trail and shooting as they went.